And coming out of this first cut, expect some release. She's got 15 paces from front edge to this whole location. Yep.
Some of the best shots we've seen at one have been from the rough. Donegan and now Nasa.
It was a little bit thick coming through, not totally clean, maybe caught a haircut behind.
Nasa Hataoka for birdie.
Well done.
That breaks a log jam at one under.
This is Hataoka at the third. By the way, the water was applied to manage the greens and firmness and the wind of the forecast that were expected. We are seeing some balls take some hops nonetheless.
Nasa Hataoka.
Good action there.
Textbook. Absolutely textbook. That should be a birdie.
Can't take advantage. You have forced to lay up off the tee.
This is over at the ninth. Hataoka from long range for birdie. Currently in that tie for fourth, just three back. Took a run at that and now has a tester to stay at three under. That is a heck of a save, and that keeps intact a bogey-free front nine for Nasa Hataoka.
Oh, not the place to be off the tee. She's a strong player, Nasa. And it is down the breeze.
Yeah, just hard to avoid it going left out of that lie, Tom.
Oh, but if it just, he took the speed out of it by getting into that rough, it's going to work out well. What a shot there from Nasa Hataoka. This would be a really good birdie for Nasa Hataoka, having hit it into a little bit of trouble off the tee.
Yeah, this club has worked very well for her this week. I was talking to her caddy, Greg Johnson. He said she likes to putt on these California greens. I think back to her win at Wilshire. She make over 400 feet of putts that week.
Hataoka cruising around Pebble, bogey free, and three under for the day. But she's picked up a couple bogeys in the first 2 days at this. Back out at 11, Nasa Hataoka dealing from the rough. Ooh, pretty sporty little play here.
Yeah, considering that miscue on the second shot, that was very well done for recovery. That was quick down the hill.
Shots having been here since very early in the week, some since last week.
Nice par save at 11 as the golf course turns back after the 10th. Hataoka at the 12th, 5-iron. Talk about a good golf swing. Ooh, just comes up short into that breeze. Round thus far, up at the 12th, Hataoka, who came up short. Splashing one high and soft. And that left to keep this bogey-free third round going. Hataoka trying to stay bogey-free. Steady round continues for Nasa Hataoka. 13, Hataoka.
Just wanting to land something, aim something at that right of those three tall palm trees. Let the contour of the green take it left towards the flag. Well done.
For birdie to try to get to five under by herself.
A quick putt.
Looking
straight towards
good.
The ocean. Nice.
Hataoka continues to surge up the board. Start of the day, one under, four under.
Move this tee way up today, but still very much into the wind. But players can take it way right from where they were previously. She's lost this one to the right, it looks like.
Needs a hop. Needs a little hop.
Needs a Nasa.
This is a well to the right. This is a big mistake from where she drove that ball.
Oh, wow.
I mean, at the end of the day, just a really poor miscue. It's not like she couldn't have executed that layup the way that she wanted, but what a conversation she had there with her caddy, Greg Johnston, who's so much experience at this level.
Now, Nasa Hataoka to get it to 6 under par, tie the lead. Well, after the poor layup, five's probably a good score.
At 15, Hataoka one back.
Right back into the breeze, totally blind tee shot, cannot see where this ball is landing. So it's heading on the left side. There's a couple bunkers down there.
Man, look like she took less than driver to not worry about running through on that left side.
You can see that he is very influential on the shots that Hataoka is playing here.
Did a great job talking her through that third shot on the last, and this is on a good line, dead center of the green, smart line.
Comes up short. Johnson's also looped for Loreno.
She's really, really good at these little shots around the green, Woody.
Yeah, a lot of people would putt that, but if you're confident in this play, it's an easier shot. That's beautifully played.
Confidently struck. Hataoka with the best round on the course right now, 4 under as we send you back to Kara.
Ball's come out really flying and releasing, so she's going to have to play for some of that. Headed towards the center of the green if she gets the right bounce.
Oh, beautifully judged. Just needs to slow down a hair.
It just, that dry rough, and it just comes out hot, but that's not too bad from there.
304th in the ranking, so that'll give you a further idea of what Tardy's been doing. This is Hataoka. After playing that second shot on the rough, and third played absolutely to perfection.
And she nearly chipped in on the previous hole as well, Dan. What a shot. And look at how much break she is playing on this. This nearly goes in the side door. There is so much slope here on 16.
5 under on her round. Again, the best score in right now is a 70. So that is how impressive.
It's all gravy from there. Got to take long out. Good strike starting at the right side of the green, turning over on a great line.
Oh, yeah. Wonderful shot. Just her 11th green she's hit today, but she's 6 of 6 scrambling. She's number one. Two is a really good score at 17 today. And a player who spent a lot of time inside the top 10 in the world. Round of golf today, just one hole to go, and looking to post the low round of the week.
Best rounds of the week so far. There's been 468 shot, Tom. And again, you heard Woody talk about the conditions today. This is a special round we're seeing.
This is a beautiful draw right at that tree, low, cheating the wind a little bit.
That is just perfect. By the way, Jia Shin laid up in front of her.
Choking up on it, just a beautiful solid shot at the left center. Absolutely perfect.
Position B for Hataoka, the only player bogey free today.
She's on this club trying to flight it, take a couple yards off.
Sounded really good starting at the center, cutting into that wind.
They've all sounded good, Woody, and this one checks up, gives her a look at birdie. Had it, just didn't get it quite enough. But it's going to be a 66 for Hataoka. Trying to become just the third female from Japan to win.